Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It is time to do Half Case PYT of Prism Basketball. It's number one, went very quickly, went very nice, went very good. So hopefully we'll get through another one, couple, two, three things then. Chris Fitz, I cut the prices on everything. But as popular as this one has been, like, I may do it again. Like, do you put another case of it in? We gotta decide if we wanna go left or right, top or bottom, corners. Alright, we got, let's just say left or right. Left or right, first of three. Oh yeah, Rob, it's it has been gone. What's up, Andy? All right, WG Coleman says left, so left it is. Let's put these back in the box. This will be number two. Andy, I almost had another customer coming out to make sure you were okay.
What case, David? David, it's a 20. Yeah, $27,000 product. It's crazy.
Okay. Now I can see everything. Oh. That did it.
What's going on, everybody?
The Celtics are a 9 o'clock giveaway spot. So if they hit, whoever then gets the Celtics 9 o'clock will just get whatever cards that come out of it. If they go hitless for whatever reason, like nothing of any significance, then I'll just put a different team in it and just eat the Celtics. So that's what that is. No, not the Celtics. The Celtics are like a 9 o'clock thing. No problem, Chris Fitz. What you were in for would have been like the Jazz, the Magic, the Suns, the Warriors, perhaps the Timberwolves. Actually, if we're going to be completely technical about it, you would have gotten a Prism random team spot. Since I've only got six, let's front end this thing so we can go straight party on the back end. You want to?
Okay.
These cards are some of the worst opening cards that exist, just in case anybody cared. Okay, apparently the second half of this prism is down to somewhere around 24, I'm being told. The football mega mixer that I've got, two Spectras, two Prisms, two Infinities, and an Impeccable. That is down to like 14. That one goes tonight for absolute certainty. If anybody wants to go ahead and grab a spot in that, we'll do that in a little bit. Black Gold Half Case PYT is actually got a little bit of traction tonight too. That's, I believe, at 21 left on that. So, and for that matter, I mean, if I'd rather not have to, but if we had to go, you know, filler style on some stuff, Triple Threads, Spectra, Flipfall, and Prism Basketball half case random team spots are getting down there too. So. MCB, are you some kind of gambling expert?
Bills, tier one, agent.
Is your real name like Fat Tony or something?
Sorry. Okay, well, you know I'm gonna juice it up.
How many gold chains do you have on right now, MCB? How many gold chains? And is there a lot of chest hair sticking out of your the wife beater you have on right now, or a little bit, like you know. He's not effing them, Grizz. He's just accepting oral relations from them. Case. It's going to go faster. We're not going to burn out as quickly on it, so that's good news.
Let's get creative. Let's see what you got to do. Build tier 1 agent. 5 spots. 2.
Even tell me there's some team missing. Oh, goddamn. Geary's gone into the classics football boxes. That's a scary, scary thing. Andy. That is the Andy. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not doing it, so I really don't know.
It's one auto per box, Conrad.
Alright. Base rookies, I'm not even going
one
through.
Auto per box.
Purple Zach Randolph for the Grizzlies. That is /275. Brandon Jennings, Knicks. Prism Refractor.
Just throwing it out there. See if you guys want to try something new.
Giannis for the Bucks. That is some weird shimmer thing. That is /25. Ooh, and it's an eBay 101. 25 out of 25 for Giannis. Monta Ellis, Prism Refractor for the Pacers. First auto, is Mavericks. A.J. Hammonds. Auto for the Mavs. Ronnie Hollis Jefferson, Nets Prism Refractor.
Last call on that.
Kevin Garnett, Timberwolves Purple. I believe those are 75, yes. Kyrie Irving, Red Wave, Go Hard or Go Home. Avery Bradley, Celtics Prism Refractor. Sky's the Limit Purple. Andrew Wiggins for the Timberwolves. That's /75. Ben Simmons. Oh, damn. I mean, in some insane world, the Ben Simmons Prism Refractor rookie card is like, yeah, Big Habs. Any more anything. All store spots. If you used the store to check out, then yes. That's a big card. That is a big card for a base refractor. There's one thing that I love that's so funny and I love so much about the Prism. Dougie Buckets, Blue Wave, those are /299. Anthony Morrow, Red Wave for the Thunder, Red Waves unnumbered. Anthony Bennett, Nets, Prism Refractor. Lance Thomas, Knicks, Prism Refractor. Do you refer to them as prisms, or do you refer to them as refractors? Jeremy Lin, Blue Wave for the Nets, /99. Eric Bledsoe, Red Wave for the Suns, and Rodney Hood. I just want to call it refractor, because it's extra shiny. I mean, it says prisms on the back, but the entire set is a prism. I mean, technically, this Bojan is a prism card. It's a 2016-17 prism card. And 36 out of 49. Chicago Bulls. Bobby Portis. Autograph type card. All right. I will continue then with the long form prism refractor.
What do you think?
Giorgio Papagiannis, Prism Rookie Refractor. Let's leave that one too, since it's
Papagiannis.
Papa Giorgio. James Harden, Rockets Blue Wave. Reggie Jackson, Pistons Red Wave. Lou Williams, Lakers Prism Refractor. Always W.G. Coleman. Always. Anthony Davis, Blue Wave, Sky's the Limit. Those are /99. Terrence Jones, Prism Refractor. Chris Bosh, Orange. Those are /249. Gordon Hayward, Go Hard or Go Home. Refractor for the Jazz. Justin Anderson, Prism Refractor for the Mavericks.
So, guys.
That is number one.
So guys, here's
what
I'll
say. Get this out of the way.
I got 11 teams left. The total of all 11 teams is $334. All right? 11 teams is a little over one-third of the chance at a Bambino. I'll sell all 11 teams to somebody for $200 right now. And you have 11 teams.
Julius Randle, Blue Way for the Lakers. Kyle Lowry, Red Way for the Raptors. Right, Derek Favors, Jazz, Rookie Refractor. Blake Griffin, Explosion Blue Wave. Nikola Vucevic, Refractor, Prism for the Magic. George Hill, Purple for the Jazz. Purples are to 75. Cole Aldrich, Red Wave for the Timberwolves. Tim Frazier, Prism Refractor for the Pelicans. Patrick McCaw, that's just a base rookie, I don't care. Paul Pierce, orange for the Clippers. Aaron Aflaflaflo, Prism Refractor for the Kings. Damn it. Every time, man. Every stinking time. For the Suns, Marquise Chris, with one of the most impressive autographs perhaps known to all of man.
Guys, I just had to break something up in prison because my hands are about to fall off. I'm not fucking with you.
Bismack, Prism Refractor for the Magic. Steph Curry, First Step, Orange, that is to 49. A Miles Turner, Prism Refractor for the Pacers. Jarrett Jack, Blue Wave for the Hawks. Evan Fournier, Prism Refractor for the Magic. For the Cavaliers, 6 out of 10. K. Felder Gold. K. Felder Gold for the Cavs. Jeremy Lin, Prism Refractor for the Nets. When did he get cornrows, dude?
Any good riots going on tonight?
What is the deal with that haircut? Is that for reals? Apparently it is for reals. Shit. That's, I knew it. Whenever you see the gold, you know you're getting popped on with the points. Seth Curry. All right, not to be confused with Steph. Seth Curry, Prism Refractor for the Mavericks. Kevin Durant, Blue Wave for the Warriors. Malachi Richardson, Kings, Rookie, Prism, Refractor. Patrick McCaw, Warriors, Rookie, Fancy Lad card, 10 out of 25. Manimal, Prism Refractor for the Nuggets. Anthony Morrow, Purple Thunder. Bradley Beal, Wizards, Red Wave. A Marshall Plumlee, Knicks, Rookie Prism Refractor. We have had a lot of, I know, I like to call it a fancy, I like to mess card names up, C-Cup, for many things.
Sounds good. Thanks, man. Jasper, I have to chat. I haven't seen anyone chat.
Bergy, I appreciate what you. I appreciate the idea there.
Thanks for letting me know, man.
The only problem is it's going to take me. Oh hell no, Big Habs. There's still probably 20 spots. Like that is not full. Okay. The only problem with doing like hitless stuff on this is it's gonna add 30 minutes to an already long break. Is my only problem. Brandon Wright, Blue Wave for the Grizzlies. Ed Davis, Red Wave for the Trailblazers. Justin Holliday, Prism Refractor for the Knicks.
All right, guys, let me go get the case.
Oh. Hey, Marshall Plumlee, Purple Rookie Refractor. Skull Labossiere, Kings, Rookie Prism Refractor. There's been a ton of rookie prisms in this. In this business.
Man, I get a lot of rookie prisms.
Brent Knight, Purple for the Suns. Gallinari, Nuggets, Refractor. And it is the Rocketeers. Gary Payton the Second. Yeah, but KG Fowler is, if I don't actively like sell it and sell it and sell it and push and push and push, nothing gets sold. Thaddeus Young, refractor for the Pacers. DeJounte Murray, Spurs, orange rookie refractor. I'm with you. Aaron Gordon, refractor for the Magic. That I can do. Gordon Hayward, Jazz, refractor. Ed Davis, purple for the Trailblazers. Danny Green, red wave for the Spurs. Zach LaVine, refractor, Timberwolves. All day, Bradley Beal, wave to 99. John Lewer, Pistons, refractor card. Isaiah Whitehead, rookie blue wave. It's to 99. Gorgio Dang, refractor for the Timberwolves. Okay, not familiar. Juan Hernan Gomez for the Nuggets. Very, very skinny white boy. 15th pick. From España. Ryan Anderson, Rockets refractor. Maurice Spites, purple, Clippers, Red Wave, Obre Jr., Wizards, Patty Mills, refractor. Klay Thompson, refractor, Warriors. And that's that one.
I know he's España. I'm not just making up countries.
Yeah, T-Bone, I did.
Celtics. All right, so somebody at 9 o'clock is getting a Demetrius Jackson auto.
What's going on, everybody? 2015 tier one.
And then what? Whatever other Celtics type things. Come.
With a Bambino, your squad's on the screen. Here you go.
I'll give you his phone number. I don't have it. I'll tell him. Brandon Bass, Refractor Clippers.
Here you go. Four times. Four times. Good luck.
Dang, Timberwolves, Blue Wave. The Dragon, Refractor for the Heat. Al Horford, Refractor for the Celtics. Go Gators. What? Matt Barnes, Blue Wave Kings. Chris Bosch, Refractor Heat. Carmelo Anthony, Blue Wave for the Knicks. Refractor Rookie. Jaylen Brown for the Celtics. That's a good card, too.
David, you do have some good teams. I mean, watch. You'll end up pulling a Calrissian Jr. one-on-one or something.
Hazonja Orange for the Magic. Krabby. Red Wave Trailblazers. Saric. 76ers.
Refractor.
All day refractor Chris Middleton for the Bucks. This 49. A Bryce Johnson rookie refractor for the Clippers. Tony Allen Blue Wave for the Grizzlies. Thon Maker Bucks rookie refractor. I'm going to start a petition to cancel their season.
Next up, the Cubbies, Jorge Soler.
More Cavaliers. 6 out of 49. Tristan Thompson auto.
And for the Indians, Omar Vizquel, the 299 autograph. Indians go to Nick. Pirates go to Michael Tran. Cubbies go
to... I'm telling Gelf to rip your crotch, double O'Deuce. Dwight Howard, refractor for the Hawks. Kawhi Leonard, Spurs, Orange, Varejao, Reds, Warriors, McDermott, rookie or refractables. Tyler Johnson, Heat, refractor. Purple for the Kings. Red Wave Rockets, Decker. Aaron Harrison, refractor for the Hornets. All right, double O'Deuce, I'm working on it, man. I'm trying here. I'm working. Acquiring monsters. Sky's the limit. Vince Carter, Blue Wave. Varejao, refractor for the Warriors. Steven Zimmerman, Blue Wave, rookie for the Magic. To 99. Bellinelli, Red Wave Hornets, Bledsoe, refractor for the Suns.
Michael Taylor, the 349 autograph, going out to Conrad. And for the Cardinals, David Eckstein.
18 out of 49 for the 76ers. TJ McConnell. That is the auto that everybody has been looking for. Everyone has been looking. Now we found it. Reggie Jackson, Pistons, refractor.
For the Reds, the 50, Billy Hamilton, dual jersey. Reds, go to Doug.
Ben Benteel, Celtics, purple, rookie, refractor. That is 275. Why am I even looking? I know that answer.
And for the Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw auto, 31 of 99.
What's up, Migs? How you doing tonight? Anthony Moore refractor for the Thunder. Frank the Tank. Prism Fancy card to 25. Draymond Green refractor for the Warriors. LaMarcus Aldridge, Spurs, Blue Wave, Clippers, Jamal Crawford, Red Wave, Devin Booker refractor for the Suns. I'm gonna go through it all at the end of it because I can't remember. I'm just focusing on reading the names properly. Kyrie Irving explosion for the Cavs. Dragon Bender rookie refractor for the Suns. We might just about have a rookie refractor set by the time this is said and done. LeBron James, Blue Wave, Cavs. DeAndre Jordan, Red Wave. The sky's the limit. For the Clippers, Andrew Nichols, Wizards, refractor. Damn, Cavs putting in some work on this thing. Kyrie. Kyle doing some beingness in this one. Cameron Payne, refractor for the Thunder.
David Wright, jersey to 399. The Mets go out to David. For the Rays, Alex Cobb, auto to 299. Going out to David.
Brooke Lopez, orange for the Nets. Isaiah Thomas, Celtics, red wave. The Mark Carroll, Raptors, refractor. Who is that? It is Orlando Magic. Elfrid Payton. Black Wave or Black Finite. Uno e Uno. For the Magic. Bergie. Here's you a 101, my friend. It is a good card. Krabby, refractor for the Trailblazers. Reggie Jackson, Pistons, purple. Sam Decker, refractor for the Rockets. Oh my God, I was trying to, so far, every case that I've opened, there's been one in Seek Up. I don't know about it else, but so far, both that I've gotten into have had one of ones. And God, I tried to go through and price, like, or value a 101 for somebody, and like searching on eBay, I just want to shoot myself in the face. Every other card, one eBay 101, 101, when it is clearly not a 101. That's a nice one for the nice one for the Celtics. Jaylen Brown auto. So now that 9 o'clock giveaway. The Celtic spot has gotten a little bit fancier, hasn't it? A little bit more attractive. I thought there was only two. I hit so many 101s, I can't hardly keep track of it. Boban, refractor for the Pistons. Wait a minute. Porzingis, Blue Wave for the Knicks. Peyton II, Red Wave for the Rockets.
John Lure, refractor for the Pistons. Do I see a gold? I see a gold.
And for the Miami Marlins, 8 out of 10, jumbo patch, Giancarlo Stanton. Marlins, nice pickup. Man,
George Hill for the Jazz. Oh, it drives me insane, Doug G. Coleman. So insane. Dang, refractor for the Timberwolves. I mean, like, whatever I searched for, there was, like, 27 listings came up. I think 6 of them were legitimate one-of-one guards. Reggie Jackson, purple for the Pistons. Ryan Anderson, refractor for the Rockets. Sky's the limit. Plumlee for the Blazers. Klay Thompson refractor for the Warriors. Lillard, Blue Wave Trailblazers. Steph Curry, Red Wave for the Warriors. Patty Mills refractor for the Spurs. And I guess. Two giveaways after this. Another 250. Mahad Mahamini. Refractor for the Wizards.
I am not wrong there.
So far, and I think Gary has matched up with this too. If you get a gold, you're getting points. Oladipo. Orange for the Thunder. Steph Curry. Red Wave Explosion for the Wizards. Sabonis. Thunder Rookie Refractor. Yeah, I guess I could just, like, have that be, you know, make that one of my hobbies, harassing eBay sellers that improperly list their cards as one of ones. Kent Bazemore, fancy card to 25. Valakonusis, Raptors, refractor. But, I mean, I know even some of you do it.
I know you guys do.
You don't try and hide it, but I know you do. Jamal Crawford, Clippers, Blue Wave. Kyle Anderson, Spurs, Red Wave. Shabazz Muhammad, refractor for the Timberwolves. For the Wolves. Sky's the limit. Andre Drummond, Pistons, Blue Wave. Nene, Rockets, refractor. Ben Bentil, purple refractor, rookie for the Celtics. Russell Westbrook, refractor for the Thunder.
The gosh darn.
And that
finishes that. Jerseys I can live with. Jerseys I can live with. Because that is at least a desirable collector type deal, you know? Like,
all right, well, okay. Again, I took out any of the rookies that were numbered or refractors because they are selling for foolish type money, so let's just go through to, well, get the autos together at least. Go through the autos and the rookie stuff. Alright, so just generally fancy cards. Bentil, rookie to 75. Sabonis refractor. With Thunder, George Hill, gold for the Jazz. Bender refractor for the Suns. Bentil 75 for the Celtics. You got two of those, somebody. Zimmerman, Magic, Blue Wave rookie. Thon Maker, Bucks refractor. Bryce Johnson, Clippers refractor. 76ers, Saric refractor. Jaylen Brown refractor for the Celtics. Isaiah Whitehead, Nets. Blue Wave, DeJounte Murray, Spurs, Orange. the Skull, La Bataillere, Refractor for the Kings, Marshall Plumlee, Knicks Refractor of 75, and a regular Refractor, Patrick McCaw, Warriors 25, Malachi Richardson Refractor, a Kate Felder, Cavaliers Gold. If he pans out, that's worth a couple of things. The Papagiannis Refractor, Ben Simmons, a rookie Refractor, probably one of the bigger ones. Giannis 25. Then we're going to talk about Juan Hernan Gomez for the Nuggets autograph, a Demetrius Jackson autograph for the Celtics, A.J. Hammond's Mavericks autograph, Bobby Portis for the Bulls to 49, a Marquise Chris for the Suns, Gary Payton II for the Rockets, Tristan Thompson, Cavaliers, I believe that's 49, it is, 76ers, T.J. McConnell, 49 Cavaliers, Kyrie Irving auto to nothing. It's a base. And a Jaylen Brown Celtics autograph. Obviously, Elfrid Payton 101 is a nice little thing to hit for the Magic. And then we got to give points away.
You had a Simmons Refractor? Simmons Refractor?
Oh,
nice.
I know, dude. It's
one up there right now is on bids at like 135
for an unnumbered
refractor.
Refractors. Oh, you gotta love it.
Any big ones?
The only problem is like, I've got, well, is they're probably just on top because I've gotten to where all the rookie stuff I.
You just pull out.
Well, I pull out in a sleeve just because it's.
Yeah. Oh, damn, you sleeve rookies too.
Numbered rookies and
oh,
but just numbered in refractors. The other ones I don't know. All right, so we got 250 points and 250 points to give away per Burgies.
Georgios Papagiannis.
I don't know if I want to call it a request or a demand. I will call it a demand. We're gonna give those away separately. So one person's gonna win 250. Another person's gonna win 250. Perhaps I do it where five people get 50, and then you fight over who gets to keep the gets to keep it. Winner take all to the death.
I think I'm just gonna let the chat sit there.
It'll be like a really creepy your fucking channel. Everyone will be like, hey baby, I guarantee it within 30 seconds, the room would start getting full.
They're like,
alright, here
you go,
come
back in.
Alright, our number is going to be 8. Top 2 are getting these points. Top 2. So, I mean, you know. Go and get your all panties in a wad for this. A wad, I say. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. And my shot, Joey and Andrew, each getting 250 points. Congratulations. Scroll back down so you can see the 8.